I see mushrooms, atomic mushrooms. I see rockets, missiles in the sky.
Hey, welcome back to Virgil. In this episode, I'll show you how I set up the iClone Aculips for this MetaHuman. I've got iClone and UE4 running at the same time, connected with a live link. I'm going to clear the timeline and start from scratch. I start by going to Animation, Create Script, Aculips, and then I choose the Open Audio file. I downloaded a song off YouTube and converted it to MP3 and then cut it shorter. Next, generate text. Aculips couldn't automatically detect the words for this song, so I went and copied the lyrics for this song and just pasted it in. It was unable to automatically align the words, so I had to manually go in and tweak them. Once you're done, click Apply.
I see mushrooms, atomic mushrooms. I see rockets, missiles in the sky.
Now it's time to adjust the lip shapes. You can open up the lip shape editor and add in new lip shapes anywhere on your timeline. You can also select individual lip shapes and delete them out of your timeline. You can move them around as you need them. And you can also, if you click on an individual lip shape, you can adjust the expressiveness. You can also go to the lip style editor and select your talking style. I chose yelling for this specific song because it's more dramatic. For some of the lip shapes, yelling was just too strong, so I went into the lip editor and dialed down the expressiveness. After a few minutes of tweaking the lip shapes, I was satisfied with the result.
I see mushrooms, atomic mushrooms.
I found the performance to be a bit choppy, so I went into the lip options and applied smooth.
I see mushrooms, atomic mushrooms.
At this point, it's only the mouth moving. The face is dead, so I'm going to add some additional performances. I open up the Modify panel, select my character, and go to the Animation section. And then scroll down to the face puppet. On the left, you see various face animation profiles that react to your mouse in different ways. Let's see what an angry Mason performance looks like. Click record, spacebar.
I see mushrooms, atomic mushrooms. I see rockets, missiles in the sky.
And spacebar. And we're done. Now we go back and review.
I see mushrooms, atomic mushrooms. I see rockets, missiles in the sky.
My mouse performance was a bit choppy, so I decided to put some smooth on the animation. Right click on the face puppet clip, go to smooth, and then apply.
I see mushrooms, atomic mushrooms. I see rockets, missiles in the sky.
I forgot to add blinks, so his eyes are a bit dry at this point. I'm in solo features and I selected the eyeball.
I see mushrooms, atomic mushrooms. I see rockets, missiles in the sky.
I'm happy with the performance, so a possible next step would be to record this into Unreal Engine, but I'm not going to do that right now. Thank you for watching. Check out the description for Reillusion's MetaHuman tutorials.